You also said in 2012 that the taxes under the Affordable Care Act were put on the insurance companies and not on individuals, knowing full well that the insurance companies would pass them on down to individuals as additional premium, and that was disguised tax. Do you still believe that?
Believe, as many economists do, that in a competitive insurance market, if you levy a tax on an insurer, it'll be largely passed forward to premiums to their consumers.
Okay.